Welcome back. In Northeast Ohio, of course, we celebrate sunny days. But up until recently, a Massillon family dreaded them for what they did to their little boy.
A mysterious condition turned their lives upside down until one man found the answer. Lindsay Buckingham reports.
We would be in the car, and the sun would come through the window, and he would initially start screaming because the sun was shining.
It started when 5-year-old Deegan Campbell was a toddler, crying and resisting whenever outside.
You put him out in the grass and he would start screaming. He would lay at night and tell us that his feet are burning. And you would look and see, and there is nothing wrong with him. There is no symptoms there. There's no redness. There's no swelling.
Summers, the worst. But with no visible symptoms and doctors saying he was okay, Andrea Campbell became frustrated at times.
He'd get in the pool and immediately he's like, the water's burning me.
And when the pandemic hit last March, his condition went from bad to worse.
As the summer went on, his hands started to scab up, his nose scabbed over, his ears scabbed up. After being in one day, they blistered and scabbed up.
Andrea's mom instincts took over. Seeking an expert opinion, she got Dr. Nicholas Wynn and his team at Akron Children's to take a look at Deegan's case.
They actually called 3 hours later. I think that your son has this condition. It's extremely rare. We only read about it in textbooks.
A blood test confirming Deegan had EPP. About 2 to 5 people in 1 million diagnosed per year. In other words, he's allergic to the sun.
He hops from shadow to shadow to get to where he wants to go.
A first for Dr. Wynn, but he knew right away looking at Deegan's pictures.
The diagnosis was very apparent immediately. And I can see how certainly some of the skin changes could look similar to eczema.
Finally, an answer. But for Andrea, who sometimes didn't understand Deegan's mysterious outbursts, the guilt, overwhelming.
When he told us his feet were burning and I would tell him there's nothing wrong with you, that mom guilt kicks in and you say, you know, there's nothing wrong with you, but he was telling us there was. And as a little boy, he knew that he was hurting and he was trying to tell us and we didn't know how to relate it.
Dr. Wynn committed, not just to helping Deegan, but his parents too.
This is really an example of two parents who advocated tirelessly for their child. And that's really what helped us, you know, arrive at the diagnosis.
A diagnosis that brings new opportunities for Deegan to enjoy everything he couldn't before.
He is old enough this year to play baseball, so he is signed up as of 2 weeks ago to play baseball.
Pants, gloves, and special hats making it possible. Deegan has big plans.
He wants to be an NFL player when he grows up.
He's also just a typical 5-year-old.
What do you like to play with?
Ninja Turtles.
I am beyond proud, Deegan. I could not have asked this to happen to a better child. He's so responsible with it.
Ready to go out and become a boy of summer. Lindsay Buckingham, 3 News.